there's nothing to hide. Watch me make a bite. One bite. One.
Hi everyone. I'm Cheryl.
I'm Gracelyn.
This is Alyssa, Danny, Danielle, Katarina, Elmer,
Melissa.
Oh, I'm Daniel.
Buttercup.
Thomas.
Maya.
Dylan.
Chris.
Maddie. And Abigail and Caleb. And tomorrow is 1 year anniversary of Calico Critter Sunday, but tomorrow obviously isn't Sunday, so we need to make this video now.
Thanks for all the support in watching these crazy videos. Some are definitely better than others.
You can say that again, but sometimes we have fun stories.
And we're going to continue making these stories because we love all the support and these videos are so fun.
Yes, I'm so glad it's turned into a thing on this channel and now we just make these skits in this wonderful house and with our characters.
So what's been your favorite part?
Well, my favorite part is when I went roller skating. That was awesome. My favorite part was being let into this beautiful household with people who care about me.
I really liked finding the camper. That was lovely.
Oh, so I really like the time I watched Cindy D and also the time I thought we won the lottery. That was really great. But the main thing, getting our new car. I love that.
The end of summer fun was my favorite. Thanks for all the support, guys.
Well, I'm the main star.
No, you're not, Thomas.
But I'm your favorite and all the parts that I loved. I loved when I snuck out of the house. That was fun until I got caught.
My favorite part was getting that new job that I loved so much.
I loved when we had the twins. It was so great.
I liked when we went on the vacation. It was really funny.
I loved my birthday. That was still so much fun.
Hiding. Playing.
Be bad.
Treehouse.
Wait, where's Liam?
Whoa. Hey, guys. I loved the treehouse episode. Stop forgetting about me.
Sorry.
Not fading.
But most of all, we love all of you, so thank you for supporting the series. We're going to keep going. Who's excited for 2 years? Yeah, that's going to be great.
Oh, yeah.
So thank you for supporting us and loving us. We love all of you, and we'll see you next week. Bye.